If you feel itchy on your left side, look at your reflection and scratch your right side. It will reduce itching on your left side.
What?
Having a beard can lessen the amount of pain you feel if you get punched in the face.
Huh? What if you can only grow a gross, patchy beard like this?
Glad I have your attention, Cookie. These are studies that received the Ig Nobel Prize.
What are Ig Nobel Prizes? The only prize I've won is a third runner-up participation ribbon for a kimchi eating contest, but they spelled my name wrong.
That's tragic. Anyway, the Ig Nobels is an annual award ceremony for research in various scientific fields. It's quite unique. Their motto is, first, make you laugh, and then think.
This is funny. The obesity of politicians can be an index of the level of corruption in a country. Ooh, eating pizza in the morning can reduce the risk of cancer, but only in Italy. Or this one, using a magnetic field, you can levitate a frog in midair.
That same researcher also won the Nobel Prize for Physics. In fact, a lot of former Nobel Prize winners love to attend the Ig Nobel Awards because they're so much fun. For example, a human torch is on hand to light speakers' notes. This time, the flashlight-wielding chrome man is none other than Jim Brett, one of the inventors of 3D printing. Every year, the event is organized at Harvard. According to tradition, paper planes are thrown onto the stage. Then, Professor of Psycholinguistics Jean Berko Gleason gives the opening address.
Psycholinguistics? Sounds super complicated. I bet that professor wrote a powerful, lengthy speech, right?
Welcome. Welcome.
Wait, that's it?
That's been the opening speech since 2007. Quite efficient, isn't it?
My speech I gave when I had that kimchi eating contest was even longer than that.
I'd like to thank my parents for letting me live rent-free in their basement.
After that, Mark Abrams, the co-founder of the awards, will announce the theme. Another tradition of the Ig Nobel Awards is that there is a little girl named Miss Sweetie Poo who takes the stage whenever a speaker takes too long and repeatedly yells.
Kids can hear. This was done in response to the demand created by the release of the ringtone, which saw millions of hits on our website every day for several months. Thank you.
Please stop. I'm bored. This is fun.
Okay, let's announce the winner of this year's awards. Drum roll, please. The Ig Nobel Prize goes to...
Goodbye. Goodbye.